Kadang-kadang cerita-cerita kita dengar pasal orang yang UKU ni, semuanya cerita sedih-sedih, macam nak tarik simpati. Tapi dalam cerita ni saya belajar dan saya tengok daripada diorang semua yang macam, eh, semua orang struggle lah. Struggle kita lain-lain.
Apa I paling suka pasal Coach Sunny kan, dia buat, dia macam dia tak kisah. Like, awak nak main bola sepak, saya akan treat you macam footballer lain. One of the players and the family speaking a Sabahan dialect, a native dialect, and then you can hear the logat Kelantan. I feel like that was such a way to like portray the sound landscape of Malaysia also.
Yes, when I watched it, I was moved. I'm happy that it was shot well. Mm. It was the emotions were captured, and I was there with them. So, as a documentary filmmaker, do you see a light for documentaries in Malaysia? Do you see a chance?
Well, definitely, I hope. Faham. Because if not, then why are documentary filmmakers doing what they do? You know, just because we didn't have the culture or don't have the landscape doesn't mean that, you know, someone shouldn't try for the first time.
So, benda ni yang saya curious dan saya kagum lah dengan awak pasal you berani to do something like this. You know, so it's really cool. It's really cool. Dan terima kasih. Terima kasih kerana berani.
Hai, Assalamualaikum. Saya Sharifah Amani.
Saya Sharifah Aleysha.
Dan kami sebahagian daripada pasukan Sharifah Sisters. Kami betul-betul menggalakkan sokongan yang sepenuh-penuhnya untuk pasukan bola sepak orang buta Malaysia.
Dengan menonton filem Eye on the Ball di Pawagam terdekat dengan anda.